Buenos días, chicos, ¿qué tal? Good morning, guys. How you doing? Well, today I am in my bathroom, of course, no makeup on. This is one of the t-shirts that I showed you yesterday. Vamos a limpiar la carita. I'm gonna clean the face. Son toallitas, vale, con camomila para piel. Toallita de maquillantes. Close your eyes, please. Cerrar los ojitos. Yep. Well, I gotta tell you about my new kitty. The girl that gave it to me, it was his boyfriend. Take care. But that girl, last night and all day, it's been like feeling very bad and missing the kitty and, you know, crying and all that. And the boy asked me to, if I could please give the kitty back. So, well, the only good thing is that my son didn't get to see her, so it's like, well, okay. So let's wait for another one. So now vamos a poner un poquito de crema hidratante. Yo utilizo una normal, ¿vale? Es una crema hidratante, aquí, hidratante equilibrante. Además no es ninguna especial, tiene ácido hialurónico. Pero vamos, supongo que tendrá muy poquito de ácido hialurónico. Hay cremas muy caras y esta no es cara. ¿Ok? Perfect. I have some freckles, maybe. This light is very strong. Well, this one for me. Okay, next step. Un poquito sucio, la verdad, el corrector. Un poquito aquí en el ojo, mira justo donde está. My last video from yesterday, that it was, you know, unboxing some clothes that I read at home, It never happened to me that it just in one day. Many people press that I don't like button. So it's like, I mean, I don't know. I always used to do different videos of everything. I know the most popular ones are the gloves ones and the gum chewing rumbling ones. Dental ones, but either way, I'm not always at work, so I need to think about different things when I am at home. So for example, yesterday I was taking a pantis of actually, you know, that arrived, and I thought it would be a different video to make on my different videos list. So please tell me the people didn't like the video in the below. Why you didn't like it? It's because it is not a glove one, or it is because of I mixed languages like English and Spanish, and it's like confusing. I don't know. I would like to know why, so I could I can do better videos. So you are the ones that can help me to grow up, because you are the people that should tell me what is the most you like. Okay, so that's your homework. Ahí está un poquito. Para la gente que habla español, estaba diciendo el hecho de que el video de ayer en un día nunca me había pasado que tenía tantos no me gusta, aunque tenía muchos me gusta. Entonces quería saber un poco a que me dijáis abajo el porqué a la gente que no le ha gustado, para mejorar yo y saber si es por los idiomas o por el tema en cuestión, que es muy amable, muy banal, pero que siempre intento hacer vídeos distintos. Que voy a hacer primero la sombra, vídeos distintos, bueno, para que haya variedad, aunque sé que os gusta mucho los guantes. Colors here. It's, you know, not clean. Sorry. Technique. Now I can go anywhere by some new makeup. So this is what I have. This is all the color. In this part here, you know, que sale da como una especie de. Mira, así ves, yo me lo pongo aquí, así no. Me lo pongo en esta zona de aquí un poquito. Es que no veo aquí con el móvil. Me da un poquito como de claridad. Thank you. sabes cómo quedó. Me quedo un poquito solo. Tanto que está muy chulo. Ahora estoy con huevos y otro. Vamos a poner ahora mismo, no pasa nada. I start talking and I look good. Pintando a cachos. Ya tengo la mitad de la mitad, ¿no? Así que esa es la cuestión. Así que un fin de semana he tenido gato y luego no. La vida. Pero confío en la vida y believe in fate, so maybe that's, that kid is not for me. So I always use this one. Buenísimo. Siempre utilizo la misma sombra que tiene. Está acabando, por cierto. Tiene dos colores, es tono oscuro. Me duele la nariz un poquito por dentro. Tengo una jaquita. No veas. Finish Outlander. Me he quedado como vacía. I was empty after I finished it. So now I was the movie Escape Room. The stars when I saw like this. Okay. Es un maquillaje sencillo, and it's like a not so complicated tutorial. Yep. fucking beautiful. Now we're just gonna put some highlight. I put it here. The technique también. Stroke beat, stroke kit. A stroke kit, cream and powder highlighters with Illumina cream and powder. This is the one that I had yesterday. Yeah.